Felicia Prasad, and these are the headlines making Caribbean travel news this week.